Hi, Srinivas again. First of all, happy Dusserah to all. On this occasion, I would like to discuss about a trader's plan. It's not about burning the bad habits. It's about developing good habits also. In this video, I'm going to discuss the good things, good habits we need to develop. First, as a trader, you should have the willingness to learn and learn. You should have the understanding capability and understand. You should be prepared to plan your trades. You should have the knowledge, awareness on different kind of resources, use tools. We need to implement the plan, keep on following and follow. You should have the flexibility to use resources. You should be flexible to change the tools. Reaching your goals means collecting your profits, which is success. Doing the same thing again and again, repeat the same process or same strategy which you are following to reach the success. Willingness to learn again and again in financial markets. If you want to win, learn first and understand what you are learning. After that, plan your strategy, plan to trade by utilizing some tools. Implement the same strategy, keep on following whether that strategy is right or making you losses. Be flexible when some tools are not working, and otherwise some tools may be working better. Change your tools accordingly so that you get your success. Collect your profits from the market and repeat the same process, the plan which you planned. You need to repeat the same, and always you should update yourself, because winning is not as easy as you think. You have to fight with the big heads and too many heads. So we need to update every time, all the time we need to update. So develop a strategy based on your learning, use some tools, implement the strategy, follow up. If necessary, change the ideas or tools so that you reach your goals, and repeat the same strategy unless you are making huge losses, and try to update your strategies every time. Say for example, now you are winning 6 trades out of 10. Update yourself to make it 7 trades out of 10. Okay, that's it for today. Wish you happy Dusserah once again. Thank you. Bye-bye.